to me, Wacky Jackie. No, you're right. We actually had a tornado touchdown in Northern California earlier today. We're going to look at that on the radar in just a moment. But first, we're looking downtown. Well, this shot is coming in from Burbank, and we've had picture-perfect weather. It's hard to say that because we look across the rest of the country, and we've got a lot of problems with the weather, which we will get to. We're going to start off with temperatures here at home. We are right where we should be this time of year. 75 for the high. That's a normal high. Temperatures into the overnight hours by tomorrow morning. We'll be down into the 50s. It won't take long to warm up. We do now have a wind advisory in effect for the mountains of LA and Ventura counties, as well as a high wind watch for the Antelope Valley. Winds could gust up to 60 miles an hour, so we'll keep a close eye on that. Right now, the highest reading I'm getting is there in Lancaster at 22 miles an hour. This area of low pressure to our north, that's what caused problems into the northern part of the state earlier today, a tornado touching down. Right now, a very weak one. It hasn't come in just yet, but right now they're thinking it's about an F0. So again, the weakest tornado, but still quite a picture from Northern California today. That will stay to our north. We've got high pressure in place, just keeping our weather picture perfect, and it's going to stay like that to the end of the week, even into our holiday weekend. Quick look to our east. You can see that severe weather anywhere from Detroit, Michigan, down to Houston, Texas. This big line of storms, and we still have severe thunderstorm warnings and tornado watches in effect as that line drifts further to the east. Take a look. This is Chico. This is right around where we saw that severe cell earlier today. This is about the 3-hour time loop. So we still have some activity going on just to the east. It's definitely dissipated, but you saw a few cells there in yellow. That indicates the stronger storms. But again, that is now moving off to the east and fading. But we did see a tornado touchdown today. In fact, in that area, there was reports of a couple of funnel clouds. So again, it's quite a sight to see there in Northern California. A difference we'll see mainly along the coast, just some morning clouds and fog. But that will be clearing up by the afternoon. Looking good into our holiday weekend. Sunday will be the cooler day, but still very pleasant 70s and 80s. Paul and Pat, back to you.
Thank you, Jim.